on the court. You've got good stories everywhere. Shaq and LeBron in Cleveland, the Lakers with Arquette, Boston, Chicago, Portland, Orlando. And if you have this problem early on, it's going to overwhelm all these cool stories and these bad calls on the court.
Okay, so these are the same panelists who come on the show in the postseason and say the refs are making these horrible calls, but when...
Yeah, these will be much worse calls. Much worse calls. Baseball. What do you get the team that's lost 5 years in a row?
How about a playoff run? Next up, wild card. They lost. A few hours later, the Rangers lost.
And there would be the Rangers celebration.
By yourself, being bad on the lost. I'm feeling so nice.